Hey guys, sorry I'm up late. Well, not really late, I've been up later than this. Not the point. You guys have probably seen Megan's video, Media Slayer is shut down. Well, thank you so much, Arthur, for the freaking notification. You know, an email doesn't... A sudden email that someone just suddenly sends, like, out of nowhere, does not suffice to inform people that the site is shutting down. I would have liked some kind of notification. Just kind of not. And, yeah, I know I didn't really put a whole lot of effort into the site myself. Mostly because I couldn't. I mean, I was part of that site too, and I was hoping to contribute to it, but no luck for me. Just really not happy. Why? Look, I'm pretty sure that I didn't even know that running Media Slayer even involved, like, needed money. Of course, I'm 14, I shouldn't know about the, I shouldn't be able to know about this stuff anyway. But, yeah, Social Goal Network probably wasn't your best idea. Like Megan said, I would have stuck for, like, a Wix website, because I used Wix to create a website for my SpongeBob forum, and it's not costing me a dime. I can keep it up as long as I want. It's hardly used, though, but at least it's just not costing me money for people hardly using it. And, well, just people hardly even use Media Slayer anyway. I mean, I wasn't around to use the production's website, and I probably wish I could have been. But I still think that, well, I don't really have anything I can actually say. But to be honest, I think that even though I hate .me because of that god-awful thing they wrote about me, it's so stupid, it didn't even give me any information I could have used. Whatever. I don't think they were right in trolling us either, but I think they kinda, I don't know. Wouldn't say they deserve the right to be happy that that it's gone, but still think that they were right about some things that they, you know, said about Arthur. Like, I understand it's okay to ignore trolls, but to stoop to their level is a little bit low. And yeah, I replied to them, but at least I replied as myself. I didn't just, you know, hide behind someone else's username. Well, I guess for now that's all I really have to say. Try to get the season finale up as soon as I can. See you guys.